My name is Ann-Kathrin Beer. I work for the Osnabrück Marketing and Tourism GmbH. I'll show you around the Osnabrück Christmas Market, which has been awarded one of Northern Germany's most beautiful Christmas markets several times. I also show you what I like most about the market. We are now at Osnabrück's marketplace in front of the City Hall, which is almost 500 years old, and the Stadtwaage alongside St. Mary's Church. From its spire, you have a wonderful view at the Christmas market, as you will see later. Let's now have a look at the kids program, which always takes place in the afternoon. The merry-go-round is a classic, which has been in possession of the Telsemeyer family for 100 years and must not be missing.
Es ist 4 Uhr.
Santa Claus, who opens a little door every day, is another highlight for many children. Many of the exhibitors came from Osnabrück area. Here you can enjoy a Käsegriller, which is a sausage wrapped in bacon typical for Osnabrück. This is a meeting point and place to simply feel good for people from Osnabrück as well as visitors. The very special atmosphere makes everyone get into Christmas mood. The cathedral's forecourt, where more highlights of the market, such as the biggest music box and the biggest nutcracker can be found, is only 1 minute from here. I especially like the booths with the votive lights and the candles. Now I show you the most beautiful view from St. Mary's and the best photo subject of the Christmas market. If you want to go shopping, the way along the Kranstraße is the most atmospheric way to get to the main shopping area. You wonder what I am concerned with about the Christmas market on top of all this? I put together the program for the historic Christmas market and promote it through Germany as well as abroad. Bye for now!